Really? This is the second time you're doing this. Is it because you have a ZAF number plate? Ooh, damn. Ah.
Thank you.
Really? Bitches. Your blinker said you're going to turn there, right? But oh no. Couple goals. I'll be honest, I'm not in the mood to cycle, but I've set myself a goal. I have to cycle every day, whether I like it or not. Just if it's pouring or if I'm seriously ill. I had no excuse today, so we roll. Pedal. I'm hoping I'll get into the mood once I get to District Road or something. So this loop I'm on is going to help me cover anywhere between 35 to 40 k's. I'm saying 35 to 40 k's because I discovered a shorter route which I decided to take advantage of today, I guess. We'll see. I was meant to do the Yega loop today, but this weather app I use seemed to have suggested that it would rain in the morning, so I decided to defer my loop to now. In all likelihood, it was probably raining somewhere in Chongo, which is where I was supposed to loop through today. Actually, I'll try a different route today. All right, go. Probably just shed off maybe a kilometer or two or something. Probably need side mirrors. I'm wondering what's there, right? Must be someone important, seeing as there's a security detail right outside. I was supposed to come out of here. So I'm slowly getting into the groove, yeah? Yeah. So, bit of a sad story about what happened to me some 2 weeks ago, I think. So I was looping through Kalundu and decided to get into Ngwerere Road via East Park, and a very cruel individual broke one of my blinkers, right? So sad. It's not like I'm complaining, but well, I am complaining. I mean, the thing was a gift, but cost 355 watch. So I'm cycling through Palmwood Drive, in case you care enough to want to know the name of the road. Oh. Wow. Really? This is the second time you're doing this. Is it because you have a ZAF number plate? Ooh. Damn. They just don't talk about it. Woo! You know how we go. Maybe on the back, wrong side of the road. Why? More tire on the coupe. Costa ride. By the power of God, yeah, Marun.
Yes.
By the power of God, indeed, I shall make it. I shall cover the 40 km, or maybe even longer. There we go. Speed bumps. Trying to hype myself up in case you're wondering why I'm screaming, yeah? The reasons I love this stretch is it's largely lonely, right? No need to worry about traffic. Woo! Except when it's Saturday, I guess people might be headed towards hangout spots like Papa Joe's, I guess. Maybe the reptile park also. Then again, there's some section of society that lives in the Minwood Ndeke, Minwood Vona Valley area that might want to use this route, yeah? So in case you're wondering, this is the route that takes you to Minwood Ndeke and Minwood Vona Valley. Not quite sure what the name of the road is, but it's right there. So one of the other reasons I like this stretch is the elevation is somewhat consistent, at least all the way up to a small segment of Ngwerere Road, yeah? So I get to consistently pedal, or pedal at a consistent rate throughout District Road, actually. Which is always nice. Ah. plots for sale. Looks like they're making steady progress in Emerald Hill Estate, yeah? So in case you're not aware, or if you haven't watched some of my more recent videos, to my right is Emerald Hill Housing Estate, right? It's this new housing development, and I think these houses or these structures that they're erecting are meant to be model houses. Wondering if Papa Joe is closed, right? Today is the Saturday and there's no one there. Couple goals, right? Keeping fit is one unit. Oh! Thank you. final stretch. Honest work. Yeah, Malum.
Yeah, man.
If you're one of those people who follows the news, there was a lot of hype recently about this new Shaolin temple that has been opened, right? It's in here. Zambia Shaolin Temple, there's even a poster right there. Just me. Like statue. Well, at least I'm doing my part here. Following the rules. Cycling on the wrong side of the road with impunity. Work. Yo. ALR 565. Making this whole climate change issue worse by buying charcoal. Stretch I'm on is usually very painful because by the time I'm getting here I'm wasted. Unless if I'm looping in the opposite direction, in which case I'm usually hyped out by the time I'm cycling through Ngwerere Road, right? But that's okay. I'm complaining. dear. Oh. Yeah. I'm hoping Bible on the dash will help me pull through this stretch. Woo! Wait, is it today's Saturday or Sunday? Huh. Is today Saturday or Sunday? Huh. As well, I roll. So I'm a bit uncertain as to whether today is Saturday or Sunday because I'm on leave, right? And every day is a weekend. I had a meeting yesterday. Oh, today is Saturday. Dear tennis players. Oh, the cat's scared. So one of the other reasons I was confused is because so aside from the fact that I'm on leave and you know, I've been taking it easy so far as work is concerned, I've been consistently looping on a daily basis using this route, and so it's a bit confusing because and then normal circumstances I cover 30 plus Ks using loops such as this, and then I'll cover anywhere between 20 to 25 kilometers when, during weekdays, right? Chop on the dresser. Whoa. cool.